title of this piece is called Uplift. Don't worry about the darkness you're in. There's always light shining in. To find a way to slip within yourself. Though you may get tired and weak, keep fighting till you reach that peak. Just give your all till there's nothing left. No matter the twisted turns, I am not a victim, I am a victor. You may see me on the ground, but you better watch me soar. When you come into this world, you have haters and you have supporters. The haters are the ones that when you're down, they keep you down. While the supporters are the ones that pick you up when you frown. You didn't have the ability to spread your wings and fly. Everybody with me, I'm gonna be tall in the sky. I was once a victim living in the shadow of everyone else. Going through life in whatever direction thought was best. I was so mad at the man who stood in front of my father. Cause he left me the day after my sister's funeral. Leaving me to become a man the best way I knew how. Hurt, mad, sad, and a little glad with the emotions hiding in me. Because I knew if he didn't do what he did, I wouldn't be the man that's inside of me. Thank you for all you haven't done, because I made it without you. There was a connection that I was missing, one that no man on this earth could reconnect. It was a connection with my heavenly father. I was so young that I didn't know that it bothered me so. I have that connection with him again. He has the ability to wash away all my sins. This is my life. I am happy with who I want to be. I will never give up on my dream, for my dreams can turn into reality. Yes. I will keep my head up so no one can have the ability to look down on me. I've gone through all the twists, and I've turned them into tremendous beliefs in myself. This is my life, and I'm gonna make it anyway. I don't care what they say, this is my story. This is my life, and I'm gonna make it anyway.